Stop trolling me.
Ah, Venge. Venge on
Brandon,
the
get over here.
I'm trying, but you guys are not letting me leave.
I'm not healing, man. Ah, there's so much stuff down here.
Don't steal all of it. Oh god, there's one more, Brandon. Kill him!
Get him. Get him. There you go.
Peter's gonna hate.
What should I enchant now?
Just I don't know, but I'm going up here.
Four.
Not bad.
Protection one. Same thing as my... What else can you get on armor other than protection? The aqueous or whatever.
Aqua affinity, but that's only helmet, I think.
I got aqua affinity.
Is it? No, I'm pretty sure you can get aqua affinity on other things, can't you?
Not sure.
Oh wow, I move way faster in water now.
Zombie just...
No, dude, aqua affinity just makes you breathe longer.
Really? Because that's weird.
It's because you're going in free falling water.
Right.
Who's going to hit the button?
Who are you? Oh.
Maybe that's why you keep on dying, Brandon. You keep on hitting the ground, like...
No, I stopped
doing that.
That guy's on fire?
All blaze.
Oh!
Oh my god. Ow. Ow.
Take him out. Take him out first.
This is not cool.
Oh, they're all on fire from each other.
Ooh, lag.
Wait, no, I lied. Oh, yo, just let him fight out. Let him fight.
Oh, dude, yeah. Let the skeletons fight it out.
Everyone just
run.
Kill
the zombies.
I'll try and get these skeletons coming after you.
Oh, they're just having a nice little fight together. That's perfect. Use the blaze to shoot the zombies in front of you.
Yeah. Die. Ow. Son of a bitch.
Oh.
I like how there's just one skeleton chilling underneath Conrad.
Sir?
I just killed it. It's just like
blaze,
sitting
man.
There, looking around.
Oh, the map's on fire.
Oh, the map is definitely on fire. The map is on fire.
That's not good.
That's fine, don't worry about it. It's just the vines.
I'm putting it out.
I think you made the thing out of brick.
Yeah. No wood anywhere.
Yeah.
The whole map would just fall apart. Oh.
Something tells me he anticipated this.
Okay. What the hell? There wasn't even vines that was on fire. It was moss stone. How does that even happen?
Magic.
Yeah, basically.
I'm ready. Ice.
Three. Protection one. How original.
Protection one.
I wish there was a way you can make bookshelves.
Other than protection one. We got 41 arrows next time you come down. Hit it.
I have a lot. I got 5 stacks.
Cool.
Still.
Oh no.
More blaze.
Merc them as they come out.
Anything else?
Well,
use the blaze to shoot the mobs that are in front of you.
Okay.
Watch out for spiders dropping. Oh, snipe.
Yes, zombies, get caught on fire. Burn! Burn!
If you can kill the spiders, I got the...
Got the spiders on.
Oh.
Ow.
Hot.
No, not a hot symphony.
Hot. I had to, just because you were...
They would, like, imprison themselves in fire.
Ow! Frick, these guys are strong.
You just let me try and snipe them.
Yeah, I gotta retreat and heal.
Oh, jeez.
Boom! Headshot! Yeah, I'm gonna jump down.
Look at all the blaze rods. Oh, that's skeletons.
Well, this map's on fire.
Feather fall on the... And protection.
I got 28 arrows for you.
Alright. Okay, 46 arrows. There you go.
Danke.
Can you re-enchant diamond swords? Nope.
You should be able to re-enchant, I wish.
Very painful.
Knock back one on my iron sword.
Oh,
okay.
I definitely picked up the arrows. They're kind of in front of me. There you go.
Who just...
Oh.
Oh, there's a skeleton. Don't start yet.
Pick a disc, guys. Come on.
We are going to listen to Maul.
You want to snipe that skeleton?
No, I lied.
Oh, you started it? Or is that a leftover?
That's a leftover.
What about?
Up here. Get him.
Boom,
okay,
headshot.
Next round. Starting now. Go, 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 go.
Watch, someone's going to spawn next to me now.
Round 10, this might be my last one before I get a...
Okay.
There's so many. Kill them all.
Watch out behind you, they're trying to like...
Just hide in the corner.
Oh, there's a bunch of stuff in here, by the way.
Oh
yeah, it opens after every, like, bunch of levels, you can grab stuff.
That's handy.
I think only during the level it opens, isn't it? I went over there.
Chest plate.
Yours is open. Well, I think it's once you reach level 10, so we hit the one for level 10 and it opened, right? That's why it wasn't open before.
Yeah.
Apples and boots.
Okay, so what did I actually get from that? Ooh, iron chest plate.
I got a diamond one.
Nice. Oh, you would. And leggings. It's like, oh my god. I got some food.
I got chain boots and two apples.
Aren't chain boots like the exact same as leather, basically? Natural strength.
But I have leather.
Fine. Steal those before I can.
Whee! So, Brandon, you heading out now, or do you want to do one more?
Let's go one more. No.
Alright. One more.
Start it up.
Real world awaits.
That's terrible graphics.
Yeah, I know.
11. That looks really weird, 11.
So the, far apart.
The ones on, like, yeah, the ones on, like, the other side.
Okay, zombies on your side, nothing on mine.
Oh, maybe it starts off at 1 again at...
No.
But more? Yeah. Maybe it's like this... No, because...
Maybe it's just stronger zombies with more... No.
How would it be stronger?
Yeah, I never... I was thinking more. Yeah, it probably just does more.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, frickin' snipe show.
Sniping him out of the water. He's stuck inside of me. What the frick?
You're stuck inside of me, man.
I didn't know you did that on the first day.
Whoa! There's a zombie trapped in here, and a skeleton. Hey, guys.
Hello.
Just hanging out.
There are pets. I'll name that one Scruffy.
Don't break it.
I was gonna break it and just maul
the zombie's name
you
is Scruffy.
You always
name
them Scruffy.
I like the name Scruffy, what can I say?
It's like, if one dies, you're like, must replace him. It's like when you see those weird psychopaths that make, like, if one person in their family dies, they make them exactly like him. With all that plastic surgery and stuff.
Okay. What are you doing?
Huh?
Why'd you break the chest?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you broke the chest.
Oh.
Okay, whatever. It has no benefit to us.
I know.
Just wanted it to float up in the middle.
Yeah.
It's all holy.
Yeah.
It's okay. A sacred chest.
Well, I guess that's
I'm actually
it for
gonna
now.
Keep crap in there that I don't need, so I don't lose it if I die.
Hopefully we'll
be pretty smart. Except this is the last round, so.
Right. Well, hopefully we'll come back and do more.
Definitely. Thanks for joining us, guys. We probably will come back and do it. Not necessarily with Brandon, but we'll probably have different guests on and off. So, thanks for watching. Map will be in the description as always. See ya.
Bye.